Which of the following is the graph of a function f such that f of x is equal to 0 for exactly two values of x between negative 5 and 5? Saying f of x is equal to 0 is the same thing as saying y is equal to 0. When you're on the x-axis, y is equal to 0. It only happened one time there, so it's not our answer. 1, 2, 3. Oh, they want exactly 2. Not our answer. Exactly 2. That is our answer. It only happened once here. It happened 0 times there.